Hi beautiful souls, it's Tan here with day 14 of Astrology Camp. Wow, it's been 2 weeks. Can you believe it? How much we've learned about astrology. So this is a video series where we spend 3 minutes for 30 days chopping up your natal chart, trying to go through each part of it. And today we're at the point where we're going to now talk about the outer planets. So these planets take much longer to pass through one zodiac sign, and sometimes it will be in the same sign for all the people of the same generation. So what we're really looking at, more than the sign placements of these planets, are the house placements, because that is going to be more particular for the person who has the planet rather than the sign. Do you see what I mean? So Jupiter is how we take action with to expand our horizons through physical or mental endeavors so that we can expand and have a different perspective, bigger perspective on things, so that we can get a more holistic perspective of something. It is our lucky and fortunate area of life. Jupiter takes 1 year to pass through a zodiac sign and rules the sign of Sagittarius and Pisces. Saturn is how we take action to learn about our mistakes, how we can recognize the patterns of our wrongdoings so that we can not repeat the same patterns, so that we can finally be relieved of our karma. Saturn also frees us from societal expectations by first trapping us in it so that we can learn to be free from it, so that we can be truly ourselves in order to make a contribution to the world. So Saturn passes through one sign in 2.5 years and rules the zodiac sign of Capricorn and Aquarius. Uranus is how we take action to break out of the mold of society to be a truly unique and independent being. Uranus downloads knowledge from a higher source through epiphanies and breakthroughs so that we can be innovative and change the world. Uranus is the movement of a group in order to advocate for a cause, and it moves through one zodiac sign every 7 years. Neptune is how we take action to connect with the divine and universal truths. Neptune allows us to experience this physical realm and other dimensions, but ultimately for us to bridge these two realms together and walk along the middle path. Neptune is true spirituality and sacrifices for the greater good. Neptune passes through one zodiac sign every 14 years. Pluto is how we take actions to transform ourselves completely so that we can be free from our obsessions. Pluto is the conditioning of uncontrollable fear that is the result of past traumas and crises and pain. Pluto passes through one zodiac sign every 14 to 30 years. So I have my Jupiter in Gemini in the 12th house, my Saturn, Uranus, Neptune in Capricorn in my 7th house. I know, that 7th house stellium. And my Pluto in Scorpio in my 5th house. So your task for you today is to look at your own natal chart and comment below which signs and houses these 5 planets fall into, especially the houses. And yeah, I'm looking forward to reading all about it. That's 3 minutes for you today. I'm pretty sure I went over the time limit of 3 minutes, but that was like a lot to, you know, to take in, and that was like a lot to tell you. Tomorrow I'm going to be back and we're going to be looking at aspects in astrology. Like and subscribe if you like this. Bye!